head. His head must have bounced so much, it literally went out of the computer screen. Well, better jump out of the